has been well understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity that the earth is moving near point in a vast